The Live Camera page arranges camera panels in a range of selectable layouts. Layouts can also be selected when creating saved views. ExacqVision comes with several pre-built layouts, but a user may wish to create their own custom layout. Existing layouts will be displayed in the panel along the left of the page. To create a new layout, begin by clicking the New Layout button at the bottom of the page. Start by entering a name for the layout and an optional description. Panel size and sunken borders may also be configured for the layout. You'll find a selection of pre-configured layouts along the top of the page. Select one that closely resembles a layout you want to create as a starting point. The layout grid appears with gray borders. Clicking a panel in the grid will change the border color to indicate your selection. To select multiple panels, you may hold the control button on the keyboard while clicking each panel, or press and hold the mouse button while dragging to select. With one or more panels selected in the layout, you have additional configuration buttons available along the top of the page. With these, you may insert a new column to the left or the right of the selected panel, insert a new row above or below the selected panel, delete the selected column or row, split a selected panel horizontally or vertically, or finally, merge or unmerge multiple video panels. Using a combination of these will allow a user to create a wide variety of layouts to suit their needs. When you have completed making changes, click the Apply button in the bottom right corner of the page. To remove a layout, simply select it from the layout list on the left and click the Delete button at the bottom of the page. When returning to the Live Camera page, the new layout will be added to the Layout toolbar along the top of the window.